with Walking on Broken Glass, she came up with a part that I thought was wrong because there was a clash of notes. And I kept saying, you can't do that, but it's clashing. And she said, but I like it. And I said, yeah, but it sounds wrong. And she kept going, but I like it. And then, after to-ing and fro-ing, I went, okay, you like it, we'll keep it. And of course, it's one of the hooks.